Howdy, folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Blood. Can I destroy this? Ah! I love it. Good old build engine destructible terrain. Can I destroy these? Oh, fuck you, cultists. Jesus Christ, dude. I keep hitting R to reload. Is there actually a reload key? Input, bindings. Holster weapon, maybe? There, I'm curious if that'll do it. We do have healing. As for protocol, I'm not gonna use it. I think this door is locked.
I need a key.
Yeah. Alright, cowardice save. Gonna be a lot of those. Oh, hey. Nope. Alright. Seriously? I'm not wasting a bundle of dynamite on a zombie. Just kind of keeping an eye out for secrets. Mid-air blood flow, I love that. Is there an invisible ceiling here? There's totally an invisible ceiling here. That's kind of crappy. So, over under on an enemy being on the other side of this door. Saw that coming. There's one? Oh, there were two
Get
of them.
Off my train.
Yeah, fucker. Fucker's throwing dynamite at me. Give me a goddamn Tommy gun! Ooh, blessed healing. I'll take that. Alright. Another quick save.
Locked.
Alright.
Locked.
Okay.
Locked.
Okay. Yeah, fuck! Jesus! Are there any... just looking for, like, bombable walls. Let's try. No. Okay. Oh, is there... Oh. No. Okay. Again, like, paranoia saves like crazy. Game likes to just throw enemies like right around blind corners at you, which I'm not a fan of. It's one thing if they're not hit scanners, but like hit scanners around blind corners just feels like I was asking for that one. I don't even feel bad. I'm getting better with the dynamite throws. I wanna test something momentarily. Can I like, okay. I keep hitting R to reload. I wanted to know if I shot a box of dynamite, if it would blow up. Because then I would know not to shoot boxes of dynamite.
I need a key.
Okay. Oh, so these are all the skull key. Okay. I love that we can just kick heads around. Yeah. I mean, thanks for the flare gun. Get him? No. Nice. One hit point. Oh, he bumped me and I died. Alright, fine. That was not what I wanted to do. Seriously, my guy? Oh my god, they're everywhere. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. This place is busy. I dig it. But at the same time, like, fuck. Trading explosives. Well, there's another one back there in there. Yep. It's okay. I just needed to put that thing down long enough that I could kill that cultist, which we did. Ow. Fucking hit scanners. Why would you make your, like, one of the most basic enemies in your game so deadly? Like, the zombie cops or zombie soldiers in Doom were, like, reasonable. But in this, holy shit. It feels very much like, you're just kind of, ooh, that's a life seed, I think. Yeah, I'll take it. It feels very much like you're kind of expected to come into these areas and die and then come back with the knowledge, and I am not a fan of that in games. That's not fun. Stay down there. Yeah, what now? Yeah, you fuckers. Seriously, that's not hitting you? Did that? Can't tell. Yes. Okay. There's another one down there. The fucking hit detection on the flares is maddeningly bad. Is this something? Oh! More monster vision. Neat. That's so useful. I do like that you can kick the heads around, though. Alright, you guys hiding anything in here? No. Can I turn the lights back on? Yes! I don't know if there's a point to breaking these or not. Okay, so we have a little bit of extra healing. That pleases me. Oh, I see you fucking lurking around that corner. Yeah, definitely getting a handle. That's a bit late. Definitely getting a handle on the dynamite throws. Okay, what do we have next? Oh, okay. That room is just fucking crawling. And I love it, they give me another Guns Akimbo. To go along with the Guns Akimbo I like literally just picked up. Don't really know the point of that, but okay, sure. How I did not die, I do not know, but I will take it. Thankfully there's a bunch of corpse shotguns. That's something, a little bit of healing. We can actually go back for that healing in the other room too. So yeah, with all the corpse loot there, we are actually sitting pretty good on ammo. I don't know what our ammo cap is for our shotgun. I assume maybe 100? We have, what does this do? I think that opened a oh, okay. Same thing. Reflective shots. Okay. I believe reflective shots makes our, like, if we get shot, the bullet is reflected at the enemy. So that's a good defensive ability. Can we actually go this way? Is there anything? So, like, now would be the time. Super armor. Now would be the time to, like, push really hard. If we had anything to kill, but we don't, so. Yeah. Okay, well, we have the skull key. So theoretically. Is that. Ooh! Yeah, I'm not taking that. We'll check side rooms first here. What is this, like, them, like, to serve man type thing? Oh, fucking rats. I'm just gonna go ahead and get all you little bastards. God, I hate rats. In game, I like rats in real life. I think they're cool animals. In this, a raging pain in my ass.
Leftovers.
The freezer. Neat. Can I? Oh, I totally can. Love it. That's kind of a cool way to do, like, the steam rising. It's just like a transparent wall texture, basically. Why? 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 Fuck off! I'm just not going to, like, fucking melee those things. I wish you could kill these things again. Oh, maybe you can. I was gonna say, I wish you could kill them when they were on the ground. We have more, another health pack. That's pretty good. Like, this game is a ball buster for difficulty, but at least for the time being, they're being, like, reasonable about giving me resources. Okay. I'll have to remember that that's here. All right. But yeah, I think what I want to do is probably like a level or two per episode of the Let's Play, because I look to see how many maps, like how many levels this is. I'll wait. Fucking twitching foot, I love it. I look to see how many maps this is, and like each episode is between like, I think, 7 and 8 maps.
Whoa. Oh, just me.
No comment about the toilet with a foot sticking out of it. Disappointing. But yeah, each episode has a secret level, which I'm realistically probably not going to find. But they'll be there. So yeah, I figure like... Fucking point blank shotgun does not kill a human. Disappointing. I love the maniacal laughter. That's dynamite. Alright, again, hitting R to reload. Okay, that's armor right there, which apparently we do not need. That looks like it might be a secret, but I do not see a button. Can we... Oh, we can. That's something right there? Can't tell, maybe not. I did not even see that box of shotgun. Oh, is this the alternate entrance up here? Yeah, it totally is. Okay, oh, I'm glad I took the long way up then. Holy hell. Okay, so let's quick save. Now we have to backtrack to like the beginning of the level, I guess. Next up, Train Town. What? So, I think only some AI can open doors. Like, it seems like these brown-robed cultists can't, but I think the black robes can, perhaps? Ah, fuck. I was gonna say, is that a door or something that I'm just supposed to destroy? Flares, sure. Fucking rats! Come at me, you little fucker. The hell is that? Fire armor. Okay. Oh. Jeez. Alright. Oh! There's a Tommy gun and a cultist. I'm gonna quick save. Kill this dude? No. Okay, so I don't think you can actually kill them when they're on the ground, sadly. Fuck yeah, Tommy gun! Tommy gun... Alright. Tommy gun's a pretty good weapon. To my recollection. Alright, I guess our chain gun equivalent here. Alright, that's kind of a cool little secret right there, but yeah, I think one of the zombies came after me and maybe, like, fell down outside or something. I don't know. Okay, go ahead and save. Can I open this? Oh, is that like the alternate? Is this the alternate way up to where I just was? Yes, okay. Good on the devs for putting a fucking door there so you wouldn't get immediately ganked. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Wait. There's one. Where's the other one at? Oh, that worries me.
I must stop this train.
Alright, we have a Tommy gun. Let's, like, look at that fire rate. Feels good. Feels real good. Okay, so I am cognizant that we are nearing, the end of the level here. So what I'm doing is I'm purposefully not using my med kit. Do not think that I'm like, oh, herp derp, Gene's being stupid, not healing himself. No. I know we have a spare just waiting to be used. Okay, so my assumption is that we gotta do things to cause ye olde train to explode. So, we're gonna heal. I'm gonna go back and grab that other med kit. Tommy gun seems pretty good, by the way. Got that long range accuracy. Okay, there's that. And that doctor's bag pickup sound totally sounds like a ping notification from Discord. I'm just saying it now. Okay. So I'm gonna save before I do this just in case I kill myself. Can I... Seriously, what's in here? I mean, it's a secret. Oh, there's a life seed. All right. Oh, but that's a trap. Okay. Cool. We picked up 50 extra health from that and a life seed and a secret. Safety clamps are in place. The switch is locked. Same thing. Okay, so... Safety clamps disabled. Turn on the fuego. Now what?
End of the line.
I was gonna say, like, there's gonna be explosions, but I don't know where I'm supposed to be. I hope it's here! Esports. I'm not gonna save, just in case. No, we're good. Haha! Only missed a secret, too. Alright, so I'm gonna quick save, and I'm actually gonna start, I think, hard saving after we beat a level. Just to be safe. Alright, so this is the Dark Carnival. I haven't been checking map names, for shame. But I love that we just, like, crashed a fucking train. Because we're apparently just that fucking badass. As I run into an explosion, I'm gonna just quick load that away. Killed something. Like, look at this! It's insanity! Ha! Thanks for killing the zombies for me, bro. Again, though, I'm gonna reload. Like, the damage that we took is just ridiculous. Holy shit, there's infighting. Good to know. That's three dead zombies and TNT. But yeah, like I am not a fan of like fodder enemies being like actually lethal hit scanners. There's something over here. Can we get over here? Oh, we can. Oh, there's a secret. Kimball. That's a reference. Oh, hey. Okay. Phantom. Blessed body armor. Okay. Oh, and they left me some health. How kind. Oh, we got music on this level. Like, last level didn't really seem to have much, if any, music.
Wow, this promises to be fun.
I love Caleb's voice acting so fucking much. It's so good. That's a lot of dudes. That is a lot of dudes. I think, did some of them like fall into the water? I think some of them fell into the water. All right. Sucks for them, I guess. So I assume that this is like Duke, where when you get to the water, it like teleports you to a separate... Yeah, all right. It teleports you to a separate area, so I'm not really gonna worry too much about the dudes in the water until we have to go under it. In which case, the thought of dealing with hit scanners underwater in a build engine game mildly horrifies me to my core. Okay. Oh, let's see what this is. Are they down here? Yeah, they're totally down here. And it is as bad as I thought it would be. Fucking hit scanners underwater. I think there are evil fish. Yes, there are in fact evil fish. Thankfully, they are not particularly robust evil fish. This, can I? Seriously? Well, now I guess it makes sense that a flare would probably work underwater. Maybe? I don't know. I don't know enough about flares. All I know is that this is jank as fuck. Oh my god, this feels so bad. Just a zombie running around underwater. Things that should not be. Just fucking die already, dude. Come on. Thank you. Okay, let me get air, come back down. Fuck off, angry fish. Some blessed healing I will take. Okay, so it looks like there's something over here, maybe? Is this a secret? Possibly. But I don't trust it, so I'm gonna quick save like a coward. Oh, there's a cultist down here. Okay. This is totally a secret. Guns akimbo and everything. I'm not gonna use them, but sure. Guns akimbo, like, for just general monsters. I mean, it was good for that big room, I guess, full of things on the train, but I don't know. It feels like it's a waste kind of ammo at this point. Like, I have a lot of shotgun ammo, I guess, but everything else feels kind of limited by comparison. All right, let's see what we got in here. I'm sure that this is gonna be just a shit show. Monkey wrestling. Fuck yeah. Keep out. Possum Gallo. Okay. Take it, please. That's dynamite. Take it, please. I am pretty impressed by how tight the spread is on this shotgun, even at, like, pretty good range. Yeah, I'm not gonna say it's a good sniping weapon, but it's not bad. Hey, stop it. Hit it. Hey. What is going on about tickets? I'm gonna backtrack for hit points. Because holy shit, this game. And like, this is episode one, I worry about what's coming down the line. Okay. Okay, I'll go ahead and save. That's a lot of zombies. Less zombies. Fewer still. Alright.
I hate mimes.
Love it. Oh. How do we... how am I supposed to do this? This is obviously a reward for something. Alright. What do I have to do? Like, hit the happy faces?
This is better than Kool-Aid.
Okay. I mean, I'm not gonna complain. But... Jojo, the idiot circus boy. Heh, it's a Jojo reference. Can I get up here? I can. Boots of jumping. Alright. So they say boots of jumping, like how jumping. Holy shit, okay. Oh, and it lets me toggle them too, nice. Okay, so those will probably realistically last me for quite a while. I just need to find places to jump to. I think, yeah, there's goodies up there. It's just shotgun shells, though. Okay. 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 Oh my god.
No one wants to play.
It does really seem...
Ooh, rat burgers.
Demolition Man reference, maybe, I don't know. It does really seem like they expect you to get good with the dynamite in this. Like, the dynamite seems very useful. Oh, that looks like an invisibility power-up down there. Seriously, fuck off. Oh my god, it rustles my jimmies. Seriously! Basic enemy, more than two shotgun blasts, not okay.
Oh, I won, I won, I won, I won, I won.
Okay, I'm not gonna take that yet.
Pathetic insects.
Alright, happy go pukey, and then the JoJo circus boy thing, and then freaks! Seeing is believing. Alright, so it looks like we have something there and something here. So do this. Okay, I can't even actually take it. Oh! Fuck you! Aw, that's lame. Oh, this isn't even a secret. My disappointment is immeasurable and my day is ruined. Also, I lost a shitload of hit points. Fuckers. Not even a secret. Thankfully, we had a bunch of life essences just kind of like, I'm gonna leave that one. We have a lot of life essences just kind of laying around. Let's say there's no way. They're not gonna put like corner enemies in this room. All right, I like armor. Like shotgun ammo. A flare box and a box of shotgun shells. Sure, works for me. Like, to their credit, they seem to be... The first couple levels, it felt like they were a little stingy with ammo, but we're to the point now where I feel much more comfortable. Okay, can I actually go here? No. The exit is closed. Sure. Alright, let's grab this and go into the freak show here. Yeah. 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 This would be irksome if I didn't have, like, the invisible god mode. Alright. So it's down here, really briefly. We're gonna back out. Alright. Well, that was, I suppose, painless. The invisibility power-up in this is, like, really good. I actually quite like it. If only dooms were as useful. I can't tell if this game has locational-specific damage on enemies. Like, sometimes it feels like if I shoot something in the head, it dies. But I can't tell if that's just jank or what. That felt good. Not as good as that, though. Okay, yeah, the dynamite's pretty good. It's very much like Pipe Bomb and Doom, or not Doom, Duke 3D, except they like give it to you all the time.
I want JoJo, JoJo, JoJo.
Okay. Caleb is apparently very excited about JoJo. I would not have pegged an evil person like him as an anime watcher, but sure. Okay, we've only got one dynamite left. I need to be more sparing with it. We have news, we have notices, we have Pikmin's rare books and maps. Oh, we have buttons. And seizure-inducing strobes. Okay, we can just leave. Alright. Fucking just kick the head into the pool. Alright, what do we got? Oh, it's an elevator. Okay.
Whoa!
Alright. All this for a key, huh? And that's like, oh, it's over a pit of snakes. That's interesting.
Ta-da.
That was a nice touch there that the rope disappeared out from under me as I, yeah, like, look at that. What is that shit? Can't tell if jank or bullshit. Realistically, probably both. So, I was gonna say, how am I supposed to get down? All right. And again, I don't expect them not to spawn enemies in behind me. Oh my fucking... Ooh! Corner enemies are so bad. I do like the foot twitching, though. The alt fire on the shotgun seems to drop people pretty reliably in one shot. I just wish that the single fire were a hair less terrible. Happy go pukey. Oh my god. This Tommy gun feels good though. I'd love to say that was intentional, the whoop ass that I just laid upon those two guys. It was not. I totally can. Nothing up here. Disappointment. I do love the screams of the burning. Okay, so we could get up there with our jump boots. Punchometer. We'll dink with that in a moment. Oh, okay, so that's where we came in over there. I'm digging the level design in this. All right, that's reflective bullets. What do I have to... Okay. Neat. Storage. What do we got? Type of quick save. Oh, it's locked. Okay. I wonder... Okay, so this is just here. This is where that dude was shooting us from. Oh! He had some goodies. Notably more TNT, which I'm thankful for. This is the pucometer.
Locked.
Locked. We do not have the dagger key. I don't know, do we have the dagger key? We do have the dagger key. So I'm curious. Uh-huh. Saw that one coming. Oh, all right. I was gonna say, I'm sure that there's like zombies behind this or something, but there are not. Instead, it's a secret full of delicious loot. Okay. Oh boy. Seriously, I don't even know where that came from. Unless he might have whipped a stick of dynamite at me and I didn't see it. Glad I saved, at the very least. Hi guys. God. Oh my god, no! No! Not fucking rats! Nope! Terrible. These little bastards! You could at least have the fucking common courtesy to drop life for me when I murder you. Little shits. Well, he did, thankfully. Okay, was there... Was there a locked door? That one was locked. I don't think we've been into here yet. Oh, is this where we're going? Yeah, this is where we're going. Okay, that can just stay there for a minute. What's through here? I like body armor. Body armor is good. It absorbs damage. Where'd you go, friendo? Yeah, I've kind of gotten used to the devs hiding monsters behind literally every corner that they can. What is this? Napalm launcher. Okay. Oh, so this is our rocket launcher. Okay, gotcha. I like that. That's good to have. That was a waste of ammo. I will say this game very much feels like this game has an incredibly high skill ceiling. I get feelings of it every so often when I'm doing stuff. Like you can like run and jump really fast in this, but you also have like really fucking tight air control. And like with that, I bet you can get up to some serious shit if you are like really good at this game. Like I'm sure people that speedrun this, for example, can just do like amazing shit. Okay, so there's really nothing back here except for the napalm launcher, which All right. But, you know, I suppose I'm not going to complain. What is that? That is 5. Yeah, that's our rocket launcher. Okay. So we got 4 more weapons. I highly doubt... Well, I don't know. Maybe they will. I was going to say, I'd be surprised if they give us all of the stuff that we can use in episode 1 here. But you never know. All right. I'm going to quick save and we'll... That's kind of neat. Fucking evil merry-go-round. That happy-go-pukey. With creepy-looking fucking things on it. Well, that's a lot of dudes. That was fucking stupidity. Much like in Doom, the rocket launcher is going to be my own worst enemy, I'm sure. Ooh. And this just brought us around. I do not have the moon key yet, though. Seriously, I can't. You're not gonna let me open the door. Go all the way back around. Did I do this? I don't know if I did this. Smash everything. I don't even... I don't know. Yeah, this is a game. It didn't give me anything, but... Game. We've done that. Was it here? Yes. Okay. What did I miss? Is there a key on this thing? I don't trust these things at all. Not to, like, try and... Yeah. Okay. Oh, hey. This thing's got some hit points. Not enough, but it had some hit points. And there's our key. Alright, I mean, that wasn't too bad. Well, now I know that there are flying critters, which is just fucking wonderful. Okay. What the fuck was that? I do have to say, like, the screams and stuff when you kill, like, basically anything in this game are really good. Like, they're pretty terrible. Oh, is that a jumping puzzle? It totally is. Oh my god, underwater circle strafing, why? It's just terrible. So bad. Okay, let's grab this. This is probably something. Hopefully not just a death trap. Ah, those are fucking... fish. Up we get. Up we get. Say what? I mean, we have a level exit. That's... Where'd that thing go? Is it, like, glitched out? Oh my god. Don't make me go into that. Can I, like, dynamite things? I love it. I dropped that in, and I, like, heard the explosion over there somewhere. There's the fish. I don't know where whatever that flying thing was went. I think it, like, just glitched itself out of the terrain. Alright. Well, now that that's done. Anything hidden in these niches that they were hiding in? No. Alright, so we have an exit there. I'm curious if that's a secret level exit, maybe? I want to see the other way was, I think, this. Get up there. Was it here? No, this is where we came from. Yeah, we gotta, like, get across here. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, this. Whoop. Son of a bitch. There's totally something there. I don't think it's progression, so that exit probably isn't the secret. Secret level. But... oh, the jumping in this does not feel great when it comes to stuff like this. Oh. We are, of course, going to just save scum this because fuck it. I should have blown this up before I came over here, huh? It's okay, esports. What is this? More fucking fish. More fucking fish. And a life seed and super armor? And this. Oh no. Maybe it's eye, dagger, moon. No idea. But like with 6 combos, like we would be at this thing for forever trying to just like brute force. I'm not even gonna bother with that. You fuckers though. Damn fish. They're like dumber lost souls. They just follow you around, but if you hit them once, they just kind of like give up and are just like, yeah, end me. Which, I mean, I understand I have these like that too, but still, come on now, you're a fish. All right. I hear somebody talking somewhere. Okay, just real quick. Once over here, doesn't look like anything. Okay, hit switch to end level. 3 kills, I'm only half the secrets, holy shit. All right, well, I do think I'm going to go ahead and call it here. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you had a good, seriously, you're not gonna, I have to name it every time. All right, I hope you had a good time, and I will see you all next time when Blood Continues. Until then. Hey, you made it to the end. Nice. If you had a good time, check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, via the machine and all that. And as always, thanks for watching.